Welcome back. Oh, Gremlins is I, the Hobgoblin.
Here was Rice.
Back to The Last of Us Part 2.
Your friends are wolves too?
Yeah. We were lucky Mel was there. She's one of the best surgeons in Seattle.
Mel. What's his name? The man?
Owen.
Mel, Owen, Abby.
And the dog's Alice.
I don't like dogs. How do we get to the really tall buildings? We're just there.
Path ahead kicks out toward downtown. The really tall buildings. You gonna be able to get us the rest of the way?
The route starts at the edge of the rushing water. You get us there, and I can take over.
These bridges are really gonna get us over the rapids?
Yeah.
All of them?
Yes.
In just a couple hours?
I'm not lying.
Okay.
Something bad is bound to happen. Going across these bridges.
Doesn't it always? It'd probably be a small bridge. It'd be really difficult.
Maybe like 80 scars. With minigun.
Wolf, there it is. That's the building we need to get to.
Okay, I see it.
I don't see the bridge.
What happens if we can't get the stuff your friend needs?
She'll have to try to do the surgery with what Owen has around. It's not... That wouldn't be good.
Do you think she'll make it?
We get the supplies. Yeah, she'll have a good shot.
Ha! Nevada.
Do you know our dogs can play cards like that?
I'm 13, not 8.
You're the size of an 8-year-old.
Do other people think you're funny?
No.
No.
Wow.
If too much pressure builds up in your muscles, the blood can't move in and out of the tissue.
Tissue?
Kind of like the skin inside your body.
How do you know all that?
I grew up around doctors. Like Mel.
Up area. They gotta jump.
Probably right. Oh, you're wrong.
Is that door open?
Probably not.
Well, look at that. You gotta jump.
Well, I fell.
Well, you were close.
Don't know why she didn't go back onto the, whatever this is.
The pillar?
I don't think it's a pillar.
Oh, you made it.
Ah, gosh, that was freaky.
And the door's open.
What? What? How? What just happened? Why is it open?
You can't even hear the water falling anymore.
Nope. Well, we can't. Check and see if I could do a different one. Oh, I cannot. Excuse me? Take those. I'm gonna jump back out. Don't know my buttons.
See if we can get to the top of this building. You've been to these sky bridges before, right?
Yeah.
You think we're gonna see a lot of scars?
Seraphites. I don't know.
You gonna be okay if we do?
I was yesterday.
Yeah, but those guys were hunting you.
They're all hunting us.
Well, that's not good.
He'll probably be up there.
Oh, there's a note right here. Whoever turns up, I don't care who they are. I don't care if they're wolves or seraphites or whatever the fuck. Just save me, please. Save me. I'll do whatever you want. I'll cut my face. I'll shoot up some Fedra shits. Who gives a fuck? I can't die here. I don't want to die here. Please help me. Please help. They are going to find me. They're going to rip me apart.
Things talk about the infected.
Watch the glass.
Oh. More ammo. Infected, huh? We don't like the infected. Climb!
Are you a cowboy now?
No. Why?
West?
Why did you say that?
You're gonna shoot him up.
Why are you... What? Why are you assuming I'm a cowboy?
Can you hop over there?
I don't think so.
Well, I assume you could jump over that because, you know, there wasn't no barbed wire above it.
Man, every time it zooms out, makes me want to throw up. Here I die. Ooh.
Oh, fuck.
You okay?
I'm fine.
No.
Sure.
I hate heights. Abby hates heights.
Getting closer to your tall building.
I hate tall buildings. I hate bridges. I hate... Uh... hate anything that's up high. Interesting. I hit that, but it's on the other side of the glass.
Yeah, nothing, that's pretty weird.
Nothing interesting over here.
We're gonna have to do a little zigzagging.
BS3, baby.
How long have you two been on the run for?
2 days.
Where were you headed?
I don't know. Just away.
So you're gonna tell me the real reason why they're after you now?
I did.
They want to kill a little boy because he shaved his head.
I wasn't allowed. It's the rule. I broke it.
I've seen plenty of bald people, though.
I don't know.
I guess you have to be,
pretty punk rock, are you?
Permitted to shave your head.
Punk rock? I get the impression you don't follow most rules.
I guess so.
To the girl next door, we're Sam and James. We live in 302. Didn't know anyone else was still here. We're not scary, we swear. Leaving behind a freshly baked treat. Sam, thanks for the cornbread. My mom told me to give you this bottle of vodka. Hope it's a good kind. Why didn't you guys get on the bus with everyone else? My name's Julia. My mom's name is Heidi. Julia. Where did you find this vodka? This is legit. We stuck around because we heard some horror stories about the temp apartments. People left to police themselves, letting them rob and kill each other. We'd rather take our chances here. Let us know if you or your mom need anything. Sam. Thanks again. I'm gonna look for more cornbread mix while I'm out. That was a game changer. Sweet of you guys to offer to help with my mom. I could really use the hand. Gonna go out scavenging now. But back tonight. Just knock. Julia. Scar saw James cooking on the roof. They shot him. I killed two, but one got away. I'm leaving our door unlocked and some supplies in our safe. Combo is our apartment number. Then your apartment number. Take everything and get out of here. Sam. I can't leave my mom behind. Gonna barricade our door and hope for the best. Your stuff's still in the safe. My aim's shit. If they get in, we're just gonna put our hands up. Julia. Wow. They were just living here. The Scar's attack.
Oh man, that's what happens.
I don't know either of the room numbers. Those are buildings, not rooms. Their number and the other person's. So this is 302. Is it 302 and 304? Or 301?
Didn't it say next door neighbor?
Yeah, I guess so. Yep.
Got it.
This is where the guy got shot, on the roof.
Ah, yeah.
Cool. Huh. How long you been using that thing?
My bow? Since forever.
You're good with it.
You should have seen Yara.
Man, and there's glass blocking the way. It's amazing, you know?
Can you open? Oh, but you could. I thought I saw like a knob right there. Forcing you into combat.
Man, I don't want to do this.
What are you gonna do?
Wait, can I climb in? Well then.
You okay?
Yes. How many Seraphites have you killed?
Why?
Curious.
Two. I've killed two.
I don't know.
doesn't matter. How many wolves have you killed?
That's a really good question.
That water's picked up a lot of speed. I need you to be really careful, okay?
I've done stuff like this before.
You got right in my way. I'm not taking long routes. No.
That sucked when the kid's body was like a wall.
Yeah, it would. Then I'd fall and I'd die. Jeez, I saw him? And I thought... thought that was an enemy. Just Lev. Scared me.
Hey, parts.
Yep. We always think we find a bunch of parts, then we get to the workbench. And it's like,
isn't that
you don't have
there?
Anything. Probably.
That is.
Could be.
Never know.
See? Nothing.
How much did you have?
Not enough for a single upgrade. That's all that matters. Tape. We can increase the stability for the hunting pistol. Once it was being destroyed.
Yeah. Hey, pistol ammo.
One shot.
That's all you need.
I need more. I need more than one shot. Like, every time I get into a fight.
I don't know.
Horse. Aaron will trade up for flour, cigarettes, salt, canned fruit, toothpaste, tampons, slash pads, any
scars.
Spices.
Sure.
What is coming? Oregano, red pepper, turmeric, cinnamon, etc. So keep your eyes peeled. We could sure use the extra ammo from her. I'm gonna guess you didn't find any. Not taking risks. Huh.
me?
Yeah. This building will take us to the building next door.
Wait, I gotta crawl through that. Let's not be so hasty. I can come back from up here. So let's see what's down here.
That's interesting.
Dancing cats. People from the old time were weird.
What? We weren't weird. We were creative. Where does all of that lead? Almost looks like it doesn't go anywhere. Gonna be like the ultimate weapon on that side, and I'm just gonna ignore it.
Doesn't seem like it. I don't think you can even make it to the other side in that jump.
No, I mean, like, right there on that tiny island.
Oh.
That. I'm just talking about that.
Oh, okay. No, it doesn't seem like anything there.
Hopefully, because we're leaving. Interesting. Very interesting. It gets closer. I don't see anything. Well, there is a coin here.
Yep, there was.
Colorado. Well, until next time, my little gremlins, we're going to continue following Lev to the tall building with the bridge, and hopefully not fall off. Bye.
Bye.